Yes, guys, good afternoon, good morning. Hope you're doing well. Last week I've not doing any load on the Sunday. Sunday, so I decided to do something. It's a new month that is starting. So guys, this is what I see on your 30. So this is what I see on your 30 on your 15 minute. I'm expecting the guys to come back. Guys can even go and break this high. And then what I'm gonna wait is just a replacement back to these zones. Then I'm going long. So let me go on as can see. Yeah, so this is our market. It's moving. I think this is a higher high, a higher low that has been created. And then price has to break this high to create the new high. And then you want to see retracement path going up. So, and even if you can see price is coming, is approaching this zone, creating like a bullish trend whereby it's creating high low. It's gonna create a higher high, and it's gonna create a high low, and it's gonna break. Proceed up because there is this trend line here. This structure of market. You guys can see first touch, second touch, we anticipate third touch. And then we will continue going higher and higher. Even once we reach here, we are going to continue going higher and higher, but this is going to be our first step problem. And because you see, market, this pattern here, the structure of the market is similar to this one that the price is creating. Market is creating similar pattern. You guys can see. Let me try to copy this and see if it's gonna play out. Yeah, so this is markets just doing the same thing, yeah. Just repeating the same thing, just to see what we're going to expect. Come on. Yeah. This is what the market is doing. Yeah. This is what we expect market to do, something like that. No, this is what it's gonna do, something like that. It's gonna go this side and then it's gonna come and test this zone for continuing up. And when we're going to reach that point, we're still gonna break before dumping. Yeah, that's what I think is gonna do. It's just repeating, the same thing I did before. So yeah, I think it's gonna break this way. We keep going up, then down. Yeah, so this is on US 30. This is a new US 30. Let me see on Nasdaq 330, Bitcoin Nasdaq, this is what Nasdaq's doing. So Nasdaq also expecting for a replacement and then investor. As you guys can see, it's a bullish market. This pattern is just similar to this one. It's just that this one was on the ascending channel. You guys can see if I draw it. Let me show you that this was an ascending pattern, something like this. Then something like that. Yeah, so we're anticipating corporation with make a retracement back some of that and then before going up. But that's not how you look at the market. That's not how you look at this market. That's not how you should approach this market. Yeah, so just simplicity is the key. You guys can see I don't have a lot of things, I don't have indicator, whatever. It's just price itself. Yeah. So what I'm anticipating on Nasdaq is just it's for Nasdaq to pull back. Yeah, I'm expecting for Nasdaq to replace a bit fake to go bit up and to come inside the end. Also, in the 15 minutes, let me see. In the 15 minutes, it's just the same thing. Always just follow the structured market. Higher lows. Okay. The reason price came here, it was because of this accumulation. This accumulation that was here, that's the price to come back here. So then we're expecting for price to fall to retrace back for that continuation. It might not even reach until it may just maybe reach until somewhere here and then press it up. But I think it will push a bit down before going up. Yeah, so guys, this is what I have to share with you guys. So yeah, let's keep up with the good work, let's focus, let's not mind other people's business. So focus on your own, focus on yourself, your own things, and you soon see your results. So for me, big progress. This is all I have to share with you guys. So yeah, Mark.